Welcome students, good afternoon. Today again I am going to start the topic, the class for class 10. Strength, I have discussed about nested looping statement. Some programs I have written. Again I want to give the overview of previous topic, then I will start the next topic. Student, nested loop, I told you nested loop, the process, the method of writing the loop inside the another loop is known as nested loop. The method, the process, the way of writing the loop inside the another loop is known as nested loop. For example, student, here I am writing the for loop. For I equal to, suppose 1 to 5. Here writing for j equal to 1 to suppose 5. Yeah, on 1 to 4. Print a statement writing here next j and then next I. What have you seen? This for loop is written inside the other for loop. This for loop is written inside the other for loop. The process of writing the loop inside the other loop is known as nested loop. Like nested for loop, like nested while loop, like nested do loop. Our question is arising there. Kun avasthama, at which situation you have a requirement, you are going to use the nested looping statement. Student, when you have a requirement to display something, when you have a requirement to display something in the form of multiple rows and multiple columns. Something you want to display, some matter you want to display, result you want to display in the form of multiple rows and multiple columns, which is known as matrix. In that case, nested looping statement is required. Nested looping statement is required. For example, student, very clear example, suppose you are going to make a mark sheet of a student. In that case, what have you seen? One student roll number, one student name, one student class, and for one student, eight subject mark. The student, suppose in your class 40 students are there. So here I have written 5 rows. These are known as rows. Suppose just assume that for 5 students ko lagi, you are going to store the marks of 8 subject. 6, 7, 8. Our student, roll number 1 ko lagi, 8 subject mark. Math ko mark, science ko mark, English ko mark, Nepali ko mark, computer ko mark, like that. Roll number 2 ko lagi, math ko mark, science ko mark, English ko mark, Nepali ko mark, computer ko, like that. Roll number 3 ko lagi, sab koi subject ko mark. Like roll number 4 ko lagi, like roll number 5 ko lagi, like that. Roll number up to the 40 students. But have you seen? Me single row, yota student ko lagi, multiple columns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 columns. Yota ko lagi, 8 columns. Matlab yota student ko lagi, 8 subjects ko mark you are going to store. How many students you have? That many rows you must have to draw. That many rows you must have to draw to store the data in the form of multiple rows and multiple columns. And if you want to store the data, if you want to display the data in the form of multiple rows and multiple columns, in that case, nested looping statement is used. These things I have already discussed in the last class. Just I am going to give the overview of this topic, so that it will be reminded you. Student, last class I have written some program also. This program I have written here 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What is this? Student, this is a kind of series. This series is displayed in the form of multiple rows. Columns. This is the form of multiple columns. What have you seen? What are you seeing? This output is in the form of multiple rows, in the form of multiple rows and multiple columns. In that case, you have to use the nested looping statement, either follow, while loop or do loop. You have seen a student here, row, first row ma, one column, second row ma, two columns, third row ma, three columns, fourth row ma, four columns, mean columns are increasing. This is the kind of series. तिमीहरु न इन्क्रीज गर्दा पनि हुन्छ त्यसको अर्को सिरीज भन्छ होला द वे यु हैव अ रिक्वायरमेंट टु डू समथिंग इन द फॉर्म ऑफ रोज एंड कॉलम नेस्टेड लूप इज रिक्वायर्ड अब स्टूडेंट क्वेश्चन हियर दिस इज द आउटपुट दैट आई हैव ऑलरेडी रिटन दिस प्रोग्राम इन द लास्ट क्लास अब दिस इज द प्रोग्राम दिस इज द प्रोग्राम सपोज नॉट फ्रॉम हियर यू आर गोइंग टू डिस्प्ले द रिजल्ट सपोज स्टार 2 स्टार 3 स्टार 4 star and 5 star. How to do this kind of problem? You know very well, print statement is going to print the result from the left side of the window. It starts the printing from the left side of the window. But you are not going to print from the left side. You are going to keep some blank space and you are going to print from, suppose, the right side of the window. How to display such kind of output? How to write a such kind of program? Write this question. Write a program. Question write on. Write a program to display this series. Now I am going to write this problem. I am going to write the solution of this problem. Our student. Here again understand it. Nested loop is required because the output, the information, the result is in the form of multiple rows and multiple columns. Nested loop is required. Tara, yahan duita loop le kaam chaldai na. There is a requirement of three loops. Three nested loop means one loop for the number of rows, second loop for the number of columns, and third loop for the number of space. Let us see, I am writing, then you will understand which more. Write on CLS for I equal to 1 to 5. Now for J equal to 5 to I. Stick minus 1. Print a statement. Print. Now, next J. Now, another looping statement. For K equal to 1. 2i. 1 to i. Now print a statement. Print star. Now next k. Now print a statement. Print next I and end. Write on. Write this question. Written, let us see now. I told you student, this is the nested looping statement. Dhyan de rows, this is a 4i, 4i to next I. This is known as outer for loop. In the body of outer for loop, one more for loop is written. For j, next j, this is known as inner for loop. Tehi outer for loop ko bhitra. One more for loop is written, that is for k and next k. Means inside the body of outer loop, two more for loops, inner for loops are written. Let us see, I am going to explain the program, how it is working and what kind of result it is giving. Student, you know very well, the program statement is executed by pressing the F5 key. CLS command is executed. You know very well what it does. Now student, I am going to start from there. For I equal to 1 to 5, this is the outer for loop. 1 to 5 is the condition. Why to return 1 to 5? Why not return other number? Because how many rows are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Altogether we have a 5 rows. So write such a condition that will be executed 5 times. The outer for loop is always retained for the number of rows. Write such a condition that will be executed 5 times. Student, here 1 less than 5. Yes, condition is true. When the condition is true, it comes in the body of outer for loop. This inner for loop condition is going to be j. Here written for j is equal to 5 to i. 5 to i means, dhyan deno, 5 greater than equal to i. I ki value is 1. Condition will check. 5 greater than 1. Yes, condition is true. 5 greater than 1. When the condition is true, it comes in the body of inner for loop. This print statement executed, return print, double quotes start and double quotes close means it is not going to print anything. Just it is going to keep blank space. So print statement executed, yaha bata print statement executed means it keep one gap. Yota space chhota. Ye to mainly dash diye chu, dash diye na, yota blank space chhota. Right student? Now the semicolon means cursor is waiting in the same line. This is the cursor that is waiting in the same line. Next j, yaha step minus 1 is there. So j equal to j minus 1. The j ke value 5 cha. 5 minus 1 equal to 4. Again condition will check. 4 greater than 1. Yes, condition is true. Again comes in the body of inner for loop. Print statement executed. Print space. Matlab yaha jo cursor cha, again it will keep a second space. Cursor is waiting there. Cursor is waiting there. Like that, next say j equal to j minus 1, 4 cha, 4 minus 1 equal to 3. 3 greater than 1. Yes, condition is true. It comes in the body of looping statement. Print statement executed. Print space. Matlab, here you have space. Chod cha. Like that, student, next say j equal to j minus 1, the 3 minus 1 equal to 2. 2 greater than 1. Yes, condition is true. Again comes in the body of inner for loop. Again print statement executed. Print space, that is fourth time printed one space. Like that student, next say the j equal to j minus 1, 2 minus 1 equal to 1. Condition is true. Again comes, again print statement executed. Again it prints one gap. Again it prints one gap. Here next say our dhyan deno, j equal to j minus 1. J value 1 cha, 1 minus 1 equal to 0. Ab dhyan deno, 1 greater than 0, no condition is false. 0 greater than 1, no condition is false. 0 equal to 1, no condition. Both conditions are false, and when the conditions are false, this much statement is not executed. Come down. Now this for loop condition is going to be checked. For k equal to 1 to i, the 1 less than equal to i, I to value is 1. The 1 equal to 1. This condition is true. Our inner for loop, this for loop, it is coming in the body of this for loop. Print statement executed, print star. So, here star print kar diya. It prints star in the output window. Semicolon means cursor is waiting in the same line. Next k equal to k plus 1, the k value 1 cha, the 1 plus 1. 1 plus 1 equal to 2. Ab dhyan deno, 2 less than 1. No condition is false. Jab condition false hota means this print statement is not executed. Come down at the bottom of next k. This print statement executed to bring this cursor in the next row. Ab student, next i equal to I plus 1. I ki value 1 cha, the 1 plus 1 equal to 2. Again it goes to check condition up. 2 less than 5, yes condition is true. अब second time arrows, yes condition is true. अगर it comes in the body of outer for loop, फिरी inner for loop for j is equal to 5 to i, यो फिरी 5 देखी शुरू हो जाए. 5 देखी शुरू हो जाए कहाँ समय अंतर? I समय. I की value क्या था? 2. फिर यहाँ लिखनो पड़ता 5 greater than equal to 2. Yes, 5 greater than 2 condition is true. Hanos यहाँ print print statement executed. Print blank space मतलब cursor second row में था ये उठा space छोड़ दो. Next से j equal to j minus 1 5 becomes now 4. फिर condition true. फिर आयो it prints the second gap. Like that 4 minus 1 it becomes 3. Again condition is true. Again comes it keeps the third gap. Now next 3 minus 1 equal to 2. Again condition true. It prints one more gap. Now next it becomes 1. Condition is false. This print statement is not executed. Come down. Now this inner loop executed. K equal to 1 to I. 1 that is through garchan and I to value 2. I to value 2 chanda. So 1 less than 2. Yes, condition is true. Now it comes in the body of inner for loop. Print statement executed, print star, the cursor to yahan sa, it prints star there. Semicolon means cursor is waiting the same line. Next k, k equal to k plus 1, the 1 sa, 1 plus 1 equal to 2. 1 plus 1 equal to 2. And when condition 1 plus 1 equal to 2, again condition will check, 2 equal to 2. Yes, condition is true. Come down, print statement executed. Again, it prints the second star in the output window. Next k, 2 plus 1 equal to 3. Condition is false. When the condition is false, this much statement is not executed. Print statement executed to bring the cursor in third row. Like that estimate, next I equal to I plus 1. 2 cha, 2 plus 1 equal to 3. Can I say like that? Like that? The value of I is 3. Then 5 to I means 5 to 3. Then 5, 4, 3. It keeps the 3 blank space. Yahan option 1 to I. 1 to I. 1 to I means 1 to 1 to 1 that is wrong. 1 less than equal to I. I to value is 3. The 1 less than 3. Condition true. Print garcha. Phir 2 bhi acha. It prints. 3 bhi acha. It prints. Like that. Like that, it prints all the series 3, then 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, like 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now this blank space, you tumhe harauna to lie karego ne, this is the blank space. Such a way, you can got the output that I have given in the question. Student, by the help of 3 loops, 1, 2, 3 loops. You are going to print such kind of output, such kind of result by using the QBasic. Right? Our student, meaningful plugins that is asking in the SE examination, write a question. Question write on. Write a QBasic plugin. Write a QBasic plugin. To take a number in centigrade, question write on. Write a QBasic program to take a number in centigrade and convert in Fahrenheit. Convert in Fahrenheit. Now, this question is mostly asking in the SE examination. What is the formula of the conversion centigrade to Fahrenheit? Let us see a student. Formula to convert the centigrade to Fahrenheit and Fahrenheit to centigrade, C by 5 equal to F minus 32 by 9. This is the formula. If you are doing the cross multiplication, 9 C equal to 5 F minus 160. So that C equal to 5 F minus 160 divided by 9. Mean to say that if you are going to take a temperature in Fahrenheit, if you are going to take a temperature in Fahrenheit, by the help of this formula, you are going to convert in the centigrade. By the help of this formula, you are going to convert in the centigrade. Suppose you are going to convert in the Fahrenheit. The Fahrenheit was converted to garna palagi. Tehi kura 5F minus 160 equal to 9C. Am I right? 5F minus 160 equal to 9C. 5F equal to 5 equal to 9C plus 160. So that F equal to 9C plus 160 divided by 5. In that case, you are going to take a temperature in centigrade, and by the help of this formula, you are going to convert in the form of Fahrenheit. This question has asked so many times in SE examination. Let us see a student how to write. Now you have to centigrade and convert in the Fahrenheit. You have to take a temperature in centigrade. Right question. CLS equals give keep temperature in centigrade. See, now let Fahrenheit F equal to K formula likhe kothi hai F ma garna ko lagi ya se kichai na 5 9C ya 5F minus 160 equal to 9C C by 5 C by 5 equal to F minus 32 by 9. अब 5F minus 160 equal to 9C. तो 9C equal to 5F. 5F equal to 9C plus 160 by 5. Can you write like that? अब write same formula. How to write? Here write on 9 into C plus 160 divided by 5. Divided by 5. ठीक. Now let us print a statement. बड़ा simple program थियो. तर बहुत important program थियो. Print Fahrenheit of given temperature equal to what? F. Now in path simple program here, 3 marks question asking in the SE examination. Convert centigrade to Fahrenheit and Fahrenheit to centigrade. Give a temperature in centigrade. We are going to take a value in C, and by the help of this formula, it is going to convert in Fahrenheit, and by the help of print statement, it is going to display the message, and after that the value of Fahrenheit, and in the statement stop and terminate the program execution. Correct, student? No. This some more today read on some more program based on the SE examination. Based on SE examination, What is the other program? Write question. Write a cubistic program. Other question, write on. Write a cubistic program to display Fibonacci series. Up to 10th level, that is 0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, like that. Write a cubistic program to display Fibonacci series up to 10th level. How to write Fibonacci series? How to write a Fibonacci series? Student, in this case, understand that suppose it is the value of A, it is the value of B, it is the value of sum. A plus B equal to, that is 0 plus 1 equal to 1. Ab kya karne ta? A, the value of A is 0 and the value of B is 1. The A plus B, that is 0 plus 1 equal to 1. Ab kya karne? Second time, B lie A banai dine. Sum lie B banai dine. The A plus B equal to sum. The 1 plus 1 equal to 2. Heri tehi case repeat karne. B lie A banau ne. S lie B banai dine. A plus B equal to, that is 1 plus B equal to 3. Sum. Heri kya karne tehi kura repeat karne. B lie A banau ne. S lie B banai dine. A plus B equal to sum. 2 plus 3 equal to 5. Tehi kura lai. Tehi concept lai. Implement and write the program. The CS student here, CLS, what a simple program. Suppose let A equal to 0. Now let B equal to 1. Print a statement use. Print A semicolon B. Now two things you have already printed, remainings are 8. Follow. For I equal to 1 to 8. Write on. Let sum equal to A plus B. Print a statement. Print sum. Ab kya karne tha? A equal to B. And B equal to sum. Next I print first. Let us check this logic, execute this logic. Student, assume that A is the variable and A to value is 0. B is the variable, B to value is 1. Aba. Here, print A semicolon B. The value of A is 0, that is printed. Tehi line ma semicolon means in the same line, B, the value of B is 1, that is also printed. Again, the cursor is waiting in the same line. Ab dhyan dijiye student, two things has already printed. 10 levels ma matre print karo padcha. Remaining levels are 8. So that for I equal to 1 to 8. 1 less than 8. Yes, condition is true. Comes in the body of loop. Ab aur ko variable, let sum. The sum naam ko variable pani yoda create karo. Sum naam ko variable. Sum equal to A plus B. A ko value kati cha 0. Plus B ko value kati cha 1. The 0 plus 1 equal to 1. The 1 becomes the value of sum. Bhaita? Aba. Print sum. Sum ko value 1 cha. That is printed in the output. Ab kya kar sakta dhyan dena us yahan bahut important kuro cha. A equal to B. Matlab B ko value kaha gaya cha? A ma. Aaya cha? Aba. B equal to sum. मतलब सम को वैल्यू कहा गया था b मा सम को वैल्यू कैसा 1 तो r b मा ठीक नेक्स्ट i इक्वल टू i plus 1 द वैल्यू ऑफ i इज 1 तो 1 plus 1 इक्वल टू 2 इट गोस टू चेक कंडीशन अगेन 2 लेस देन 8
yes condition is true.
Again comes in the body of proof. Retain sum equal to a plus b. Above ध्यान दीजिए उस a को value का दिशा one, b को value का दिशा one. That becomes two. Two is the value of sum. Sum को value two भी आ गया. Print sum. Sum को value का दिशा two. That is printed. Cursor is waiting the same line. फिर यहाँ ध्यान दीजिए उस a को b. The b को value one था. That has gone to the a. That has gone to the a. अब b को value sum. Sum को value कहाँ गया था? B मा. Your b becomes two now. Next I, I equal to I plus 1, the value of I is 2, the 2 plus 1 equal to 3. 3 less than 8, yes condition is true. Again comes in the body of proof, sum equal to A plus B. Our dhyan dinos, A ko value ka disha? 1, B ko value ka disha? 2, this becomes 3 now. So 3 is the value of sum, you have sum ko value 3. Print sum, it prints 3 in the output window. Like that student? A equal to B, the B equal to 2 cha, to I had cha, A ma. B equal to sum, sum equal to 3 cha, to kahan gaya cha, B ma. Next I equal to I plus 1, 3 plus 1 equal to 4. Like that, it will add 2 plus 3 equal to 5, 3 plus 5 equal to 8. Like that it is printed. When the value of I becomes 9, 9 less than 8, no condition is false. In that case, और देखिए नेक्स्ट सममा कोई पर ये स्टेटमेंट एग्जीक्यूट हो लेगा बिकॉज कंडीशन इज फॉल्स नो वन स्टेटमेंट विल बी एग्जीक्यूटेड इट कम्स डाउन इन द स्टेटमेंट एग्जीक्यूटेड दैट इज स्टॉप एंड टर्मिनेट द प्रोग्राम एग्जीक्यूशन राइट स्टूडेंट टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कंप्लीट द चैप्टर 1 आई होप टोटली इट इज कंप्लीटेड आई हैव डिस्कस्ड ऑल द क्वेश्चंस I have discussed control statement, looping statement, if statement, jumping statement, everything I have discussed. In the next class, I will discuss library function, that is chapter 2 for class 10. For class 10, next day, I will discuss chapter 2, that is library function. Okay, student? Thank you very much.